Hello and welcome. My name is Jake, and in this video, I'm going to cover a newly revised procedure for updating your Elite V2 firmware. This process is applicable to anyone upgrading to our most current firmware release as of July 2023, specifically firmware version 30021 or newer. Moving forward, there will only be a single upgrade file that is compatible with every V2 bootloader. Now let's jump in. First, let's make sure you have everything you need, starting with the Elite and its 12-volt power adapter, as well as the USB A to B cable supplied with your Elite. You'll need a computer, preferably a laptop if you're updating your Elites on the production floor. And just a quick note, you'll want to make sure that the computer that you're using has the firmware update application on it. This application can be found in the Elite Data Systems install directory under Firmware Tool V2 folder. Simply copy and paste the PIC32 UBL application onto your computer. Now that you have everything you need, we will connect the Elite to the computer and then put the Elite in DFU mode. To enter DFU mode, power down the Elite, press and hold the zero key on the keypad, and reconnect the power. Once you do this, the screen is going to prompt you to alternate between pushing zero and the pound key for a few cycles. When completed, the Elite will display DFU mode on the screen and we can move over to the computer. Now, you will need to run the PIC32 UBL application as administrator. Once open, on our communication settings, we're going to enable USB and then click connect. Upon a successful connection, the status window will read device connected. We're now ready to upload the firmware file into the application. Click load hex file button, locate and select the Elite update hex file, and click open. You should see a success message in the status window below, and now we're ready to flash the Elite. It's important not to tamper with or power down your Elite during this process. Go ahead and click Erase Program Verify to install the firmware update. This will take a few minutes to complete. When the firmware update has been completed, you will see Flash Erased, Programming Completed, and Verification Successful on the status window. Now, click the Disconnect button and power cycle the Elite. Once the device is back up, hold the pound key for a few seconds to verify the firmware has been updated successfully. And as you can see, we are now on firmware version 30021, and the firmware update process has been completed. Thank you for joining me today. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below or visit our website at botron.com.